It all started with a wink, an unassuming little thing that has led us here today. We had both loved and lost, and we'd both been on first dates, but this one was different. And now I say, I saw fireworks that day in a freeway. I saw fireworks for the second time.